designer before Fashion Week or something. How do you prep your skin before Fashion Week?
How do I prep my skin? I use a lot of face masks the previous day because face masks really help to rejuvenate your skin, give you that moisture or the hydration that you're missing. So I do face masks just before makeup maybe. And then I do use a primer, I do use a moisturizer to make the makeup look a little subtle.
Tell me one thing, you know, there are after effects of being a part of a big event or a shoot, you know, on the skin and the hair. So how do you take care of your skin after putting it through so much of trouble?
The moment I sit in my car, my face is off. I have my makeup removal wipes and oil and everything in the car that I remove my makeup with. I sit with an eye mask and I actually fall off to sleep because I live far away. It's perfect. You get a half an hour of a good mask.
Tell me a beauty regime that you swear by.
A beauty regime that I swear by. Have you heard of besan? So besan with water or a little milk, I think, works very well when you put it on your face.
Tell me one beauty essential that's always a part of you.
One beauty essential that's always a part of me is mascara. I really love mascara, and I don't really like wearing fake lashes, so I'm always in mascara.
Three haircare tips after excessive hairstyling.
Haircare tips, oil. So I think, you know, you should get a good oil and put some oil in your hair or condition your hair. I'm not somebody that conditions my hair every time I wash it. So especially when I use a lot of heavy products, I use a conditioner. Hey guys, like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful.